हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू एस स्क्वायर। आई एम हियर विद फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ फॉरेस्ट एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ। इट इज़ द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्विज सीरीज। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फॉरेस्ट आर रिगार्डेड एज मोस्ट वैल्यूएबल एज फार एज द कंजर्वेशन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट एंड वाइल्ड लाइफ रिसोर्सेज। इन ईच एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन यू विल गेट 10 सेकेंड्स टू आंसर। And the correct answer of this question is reserved forests. Question number 2. According to the population estimation of tigers, which of the following is largest tiger reserve in India? And the answer is Corbett Tiger Reserve. Question number 3. What percentage of India's total wild flora and mammals on threatened list? Answer is 10% and 20% respectively. Question number 4. What is the scientific name of cheetah? Answer is Acinonyx zubatus. Question number 5. Forests and wastelands belonging to both government and private individuals and communities are called? And the answer of this question is unclassed. Question number 6. How many species of fauna are found in India?
To get the questions of this quiz in the PDF form, please visit our website. You will get the link of website in description box.
The answer is 81,000. Question number 7. Which of the following is an example of endemic species?
You can also get the name of animals with the category of species in which they come in our website. So don't forget to visit our website. And the correct answer of this question is Nicobar pigeon.
The question that was asked in the previous video was, which one of the following is not a direct outcome of environmental destruction? And the answer is severe droughts. Some of you have given the correct answer thanks to Aradhya, Aarti, Mehak Sahu, Shruti Srivastava. We are grateful to you. Question number 8. Name two plants which belong to the critical category. Drop your answer in the comment section and don't forget to write hashtag S square before writing answer. I will tell you the correct answer in our upcoming series first part, which is based on nationalism in Europe. Note, critically endangered are a species facing an extremely high risk of extinction in the wild.
Question number 9. Periyar Tiger Reserve is located in? Correct answer of this question is Kerala.
Question number 9. How many species of flora are found in India? And the answer of this question is 47,000. Question number 10. Which of the following is not a valid reason for depletion of flora and fauna?
I really hope that this quiz is helpful for all of you.
And the answer of this question is grazing and fuel wood collection. Question number 11. Full form of NTCA is? And the answer is National Tiger Conservation Authority. Question number 12. The forest cover in our country has recently increased due to? Answer is plantation by different agencies. Question number 13. Madhya Pradesh has the maximum area under reserved forest. True or false? The answer is true. Question number 14. Name the fastest land mammal that has become extinct. Answer is Asiatic cheetah. Question number 15. JFM depends on the formation of dikes that undertake protection activities mostly on degraded forest land managed by the Forest Department. Guys, the correct answer of this question is option C, local village institutions. Question number 16. Dash are often ascribed to springs, mountains, peaks, plants and animals which are closely protected. Answer is sacred qualities. Question number 17. Which insect under notification of Wildlife Act of 1980 and 1986?
And the right answer of this question is butterflies.
Question number 18. Which animal have been given full or partial legal protection against hurting and raid throughout India? The answer is Asiatic lion. Question number 19. Which type of crocodiles came under the threatened list? Answer is freshwater crocodile. Question number 20. Fisheries are heavily depend on the maintenance of. And the correct answer of this correct question is aquatic biodiversity. Question number 21. What was the direct outcome of environmental destruction on the pupil? And the answer is poverty.
Question number 22. A chemical compound called Taxol is extracted from blank, which is the drug that is now the biggest selling anti-cancer drug.
The correct answer of this question is bark of the Himalaya yew. Question number 23. What type of species is the mithun in Arunachal Pradesh? And the answer is endemic.
And the last question of this series, as well as the last question of this quiz, is question number 24. How are women affected due to depletion of wildlife and forest?
And the answer is drudgery of women increases and sometimes they have to walk for more than 10 km to collect these resources.